Good morning everyone, I am Shadana from CE International School, 6th and 3rd section. Today I am going to show you one easy science experiment. The experiment name is floating paper rose. For this experiment we need a glass bowl, water, a drawing of a flower, two crayons and a scissor. Let's start. I will pour this water. Now I will color this flower. I am giving red color to the center. I have given yellow color to the petals. Now I will cut this. Now I have cut this. Now I am going to fold the petals of this. I'm keeping the water. You can observe that the flower petals open slowly. This happens because the paper contains a plant's fiber which make the paper to move. Thus, the flower petals are opening. Thank you.